Thank you. must be inside.
Anna, could you move in time a little more softly? Oh, I don't feel good. But I won't leave you in this investigation. Our suspect has gotten into the McGrays' estate. I bet he's looking for the family tree. Once he finds the tree, he'll have access to the McGrays' location and can take revenge on them one by one. We have to hurry, Anna. By the way, I found something useful for you while we were chatting.
Thank you.
Thank you. change this avalanche.
Just a sec. Can you feel that? It's the sense of coming catastrophe. We must be in the 1910s. This is the day Otis' parents were killed in the train crash. Today, you, Anna Gray, will rewrite history and prevent a horrible tragedy. August will lose his parents and won't have a reason for revenge. Sounds easy, doesn't it? Go ahead. I even have something useful for you.
Thank you.
Wait, come sit with us.
And that's when the most interesting thing happened. You won't believe it, but...
Thank you.